Welcome to the Seychelles, a tropical paradise with a multi-million dollar tourism industry. But this is not my Seychelles. I'm a father, a son, and a former heroin user. This is my story. My name is Joseph Fadi Banan. I was 27 when I first took heroin.
I remember I vomited that day, but from that day, everything went on.
My business collapsed. I became a stranger to my own mom, and my son was taken away. And I'm not alone. Around 1 in 10 Seychellois people use heroin.
Yeah, Doc.
Yeah,
but, man.
I used to take heroin with this guy's mom when he was still a kid. Now, he's all grown up with his own habit to support. His brother is also a user.
Hey, my dad alone, man.
It's common to see dependency pass from parent to child. Despite its 5-star branding based on population, Seychelles has the biggest heroin problem in the world.
Heroin is my painkiller, man. It's like my medicine. I love my kids, I love my husband, but really, I love my heroin too.
Heroin floods the ghettos. Hundreds of small-time dealers, like my childhood friend, then sell it on the streets.
Let me just sell drugs. Confirm your view.
Bro. The money is necessary and I have a big problem with heroin. Excuse me, you're parado.
Eu não tenho problema. A gente não quiser ver que ele não tem problema.
That's a good thing.
Heroin has killed many here, like Rashid, my friend Mimi's son. If it wasn't for this hospital, who knows where I would be now.
This was my bed.
Rehab saved my life.
This year is exactly 9 years since I left the place, man. I remember how tough it was when I first walked in. So today I'm sitting here, I'm off heroin. Trust me, it's a feeling that I can't even express. It's too much. It's too much.
I remember the day when my mother came to visit me.
When I entered this place, I don't know how I'm going to describe my feeling. I cried, really. I cried and I cried. Then later I said, no, you have to move forward. You have to help your child.
It was the biggest turning point in my battle against heroin. My son Ronald is 19 now. I let him down more than anyone else.
Thank you for being there also next to your dad.
Yeah, I'm happy to hear that. Also happy to hear that it'll never happen again. So yeah, we'll just stick by each other. Keep on doing what we usually